tags and all. It'd be a damn shame if your tags are the next one.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. This thing's been downright unsettling.
Welcome. What would you like? Happy to tell you about the area.
What's up, Case?
Volume up.
Thanks for your business.
I could eat a horse.
Kept saying there was gnat type issues for some reason, so we couldn't talk. That's awesome.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
The jacket.
It came from there.
Maybe this way?
Can you hear me?
This will make a fine paint.
I can hear you now.
Good.
Good to go.
Because there's a bunch of games on there that I wanted, like Halo, Gears of War. I wanted to play Forza. Yes, I do. I put it on layaway at work, and I paid it off periodically.
Huh.
I wasn't buying it straight out because I didn't have that kind of money. Because I have so many games that I've bought in within the last 3 or 4 weeks.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Battlefield 1.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though
I got Elder Scrolls.
I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save.
I got,
That's what each one of these tags means to me.
I can't lift them off my head yet.
They hurt. But if I let that great keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever.
I got Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, the Legacy Edition, just for Modern Warfare 1. I got Gears of War Remastered. I got Halo, the Master Chief Collection. I got Titanfall 2. I got Doom. I got Skyrim. And then I got Battlefield 1. Plus Final Fantasy. And I got The Witcher on sale. I got Skyrim because it was on sale on Black Friday for $25. Alright, I think I've done all the side missions, so I guess I'll go to the main one.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Broom, broom.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
A repair kit? I'm not even bothered with that then. Map. I got this skin for my car from pre-ordering it on Amazon. Yeah. Yeah, they're in this game.
Yep,
that's one of the chicken things. U-turn. Going back to that.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Oh, yeah. What's it called? Like, Clueless Gamer.
Who's up for a hike?
I watched him play Gears of War 4, too. That was kind of funny. Nah, they do. I'm not gonna lie, but I love the
everything in order
for it. I didn't hate the old Final Fantasy. I just couldn't stand the turn-based system. I'm not even controlling the car. I could, but I never do. I kind of hate driving.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Cut it out, man!
You got a lot to pre-order with Amazon. That's why I pre-ordered on Amazon. Yeah.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
I got three weapons. I got that car skin. And I got a couple of packs that came with the weapons. Over the stream. Now.
Would hate to try and pull off a road trip like this in some old jalopy.
Oh yeah, that would definitely cramp my style.
We can't live like kings, but we can travel like them.
I'd have been cool with a plain old car.
They kind of...
Why's that?
Not into the princess procession thing.
Huh?
Don't see why the car would be an issue. You managed to keep a low profile in the backseat.
Isn't it about time you made some headlines?
Rather be in the obituaries.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh?
I'm so happy this is like... it's open worldy now. I have The Witcher. I have yet to play it, though. Yep, yet to play it. Western Civilization 2. Spanish, chemistry, and English literature? I want to say it. Or British literature. One of the two. I think it was English literature. 4. Yep. Off of the stream, that way it's not playing over it. I think it's under advanced settings. There we go. I just took it off. Shouldn't hear me anymore. You shouldn't hear me anymore. There we go.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
To replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Take a look at our wares. Again.
What's all this about the port closing?
Hello and welcome.
What's up? I will be right back. Wow. said, the only pit, only prince that on that. No, like I said, I fucked up. I read in between the lines. I know.
Thank you kindly. That's it.
What's up? I can taste test for you.
Warm. Till next time, then. Not over
there. Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Your tank is now full. Yes, you do. And when it runs out of gas, when you runs out of gas, you actually have to push it. You have to push it, yep. Huh, I wonder if I can fish here. I doubt it. Yeah. I haven't done it yet, but...
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Yes, you can.
Doesn't get any better than this.
I suppose not.
Yeah, it came off there. Like I said, I pre-ordered it. Amazon actually is really good about getting the games out the day they release.
Feels nice here.
Oh, right there. I can fish right here.
Hello there.
Oh, they were
come
on
the deep blue sea.
On sale on Black Friday too at Walmart.
See you next time.
Have a look at this, Noct.
They're on sale at Walmart on Black Friday. Yeah. Choose where to cast with L. Huh? I know. No, I have not. In the bathroom. I can't remember how to... It doesn't help, everything's cut off my screen. Thank you. Come on. I'm almost there. I got him!
Huh. Great job, Noct.
No. Mmm, 3 pound little fishy. Alright, let's go again. Let's see if I can catch another one. Can I cast out, like, that far? Yeah, you use it.
Dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Oh, when, oh, I'll show you, like, when I go to a camp or we go to, I can go to a restaurant and eat. Well, we don't have to eat, but we when we do eat, you get, like, extra bonuses, like increased health and increased attack and stuff like that. No. She was gone when I woke up. Maybe I'll just cast it like right in this little area. Seemed to work the last time. Damn, I see any fish. Like, that was the only fish in this little area of water. Cast it straight again.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
I just want to catch one more. Eh, screw it. Stop fishing. Yes. I caught a fish. That's good enough. Now I'm gonna go attack these things that are over here.
Better make tracks.
Ignis! We're going!
On my way.
Oh, okay. They are on a journey. My character's name is Noctis, and he is currently getting married to a princess of another kingdom. And we are on a journey to said kingdom so they can get married. But it's gonna go completely wrong, obviously. It's a Final Fantasy game. Something's gonna happen, and it's gonna go into a big, deep, developed story. I believe his father gets killed, and the shit like that happens. It goes pretty bad.
Safety first, everybody!
Yeah. Felt so good to make you happy. Especially something this big.
When it's gained in size, it will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about?
The Prince of Pain!
I said that!
Yep.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
None the worse for wear.
Bring up.
ivy to poison old.
How the hell did you get that?
Yeah, but you know, those look like little blisters. Don't call them look like little blisters. Those look like clusters of little ass from the sick that we have to come out.
No, those look like little blisters. How's your stomach? You got it over there, too.
Could be where you're working. His stomach was horrible.
Okay, so this is what I'm going to tell you to do. Go to the emergency room. Don't pay the bill.
Right? No. Is that goes on my credit card? Yes, it does.
So what's that?
The next one.
Don't you have health insurance now? I thought they offered it through your... That looks like it to me. Go ask Ma now. Yeah, that's what it looks like to me.
And here we are. It's kind of early, isn't it?
It's cool.
Hey, look at all these different foods I can make. I'm gonna be such a Jew. I'm just gonna make some rice balls. Just watch, it actually shows like what they look like at the end after they're cooked. I know. So? I like this
we'll take
after
it.
You do the camp. It shows you all the pictures that one of those guys took. It looked pretty good on the first one. Alright. I miss the freedom of living in Brockton. Like, I could go everywhere and knew everybody. But, I like where I work.
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty.
Oh, this is new.
So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose?
Can't keep up. You barely lift my legs off the sand. Piece of cake.
Hey, you're not doing so bad.
I win.
Yes.
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Crusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kind of nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's
good.
Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Nice hustle out there. Hey, 20 action points. What did you say, they're cutting hours?
No, they're cutting hours already.
Hey, what are you?
38 next week, 37
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Mine a little bit. Ooh. Now what they did with me is they took an hour off, like, everywhere. I made it up yesterday. Huh. Didn't leave there until like 12:30 last night.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Hey. Ooh.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitian.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
I'm assuming I'm your hunting mission.
What do you feel like having today?
Okay. That's all that's over here.
Take a look at the menu.
It's all fancy dishes. Oh, they're all expensive, so I'm not buying any.
Here is the local lineup.
There we go. I'll do this one.
It's in your capable hands.
I'm only level 6, so...
Remember, safety first.
Feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work.
Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Here goes.
here to support you in times of need. Whatever would I do without you?
Hey, big guy!
I'm on it. Try this!
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
A little while ago. Oh. I've almost gone down. No crap, leave me alone.
Feeling alright?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
Pronto, you're up! Hey. Nice one, Pronto! It's not enough.
Put it this way, I'm getting outmatched by a bunch of crap. Yeah. No, they're like creatures, they're monsters.
Guess I slipped up there.
Yeah.
Set yourself up for a fall.
No. The issue is they're higher level than I am quite a bit. Yeah. Oh, down again.
No point going on without you.
Forget I know that.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Make you happy, especially something this big.
When it's gained in size, it would have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about.
Anything.
Watch yourself, Locke.
I know.
I've only played Final Fantasy, but I didn't have to play that ever.
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That was a close call.
That was hard. Yeah, I've had to use 3 potions. I'm gonna have to buy some more. I only had 10. I have no idea how many I've used since I bought 10.
We're here.
I just need to make sure I don't go too far into the game without grinding a little bit. Because once you beat it, it was kind of bad. But Mafia 3 looks a lot better.
Are we staying here? Just
welcome back.
No, but it looks a lot better than the second one.
Making quite a name for yourself. Allow me to take your order. Thank you. Thank you for your patronage.
Almost what it cost me.
Greetings, sir.
Yeah, right. 5,000.
Perhaps next time.
Oh, yeah. Well, the AK in most games is the gun that ends up everybody ends up going to. It's reliable, that's why.
Beautiful day. Totally.
Yeah.
Then lose the jacket.
Yeah.
It's bedtime.
Yeah, I was gonna say that, but this happens almost every year. When a new model weapon is made, they just cycle out. That's David Bowie.
Perfect timing.
Check it out! Ignis is actually smiling.
What are you implying, pray tell?
Yeah. Yep. I'm still on chapter one. That's funny. Yeah, that's what Jordan was telling me. I will be right back. I'm gonna go take the trash out real quick. I'm going to kiss him again. There's fish. I want to cast it this way. Oh, right about there.
You did good.
Oh. Oh. Fish. Caught one. Yes. Oh.
Oh.
Got another fish. Ooh, that's a big one. Oh, damn, that's a really big one.
What is it you're after today?
I'm gonna sell my fish.
Thank you. Good luck out there.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
I'll go in first and stop him. You follow.
I'm more of a leader.
Not today, you're not. Let's go.
Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it.
Ooh, head bashing!
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Drive!
So long! Uh-huh! Yes! Never knew what hit him.
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning.
Allow me.
Yeah. Ready.
No big deal.
Oh, my.
Hey! Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Oh, yeah.
Save. Save.